Celebrity Insider. Khloe Kardashian responded to one of her haters on social media today. As you may know, Khloe and Tristan found themselves at the center of a media avalanche when the Daily Mail published photos revealing that Tristan had been philandering while Khloe was pregnant. It's been an ongoing talking point in the tabloids lately. Nevertheless, one of her fans on Twitter really let Khloe know what they think of the whole thing. The person wrote, "I love, adore, and root for Khloe Kardashian, but I'm so disappointed she stayed with that waste man, Tristan." Her fan, with the moniker Queen Persia, said Khloe is a hypocrite because she always talks about female empowerment and knowing one's self-worth, but when it comes to her own life, she puts up with someone like Tristan Thompson. In response, the 33-year-old host of Revenge Body wrote, "Not exactly, you have no knowledge of what goes on in our household or the enormous rebuilding this takes to even coexist." The Kardashian sister said she was proud of her strength and appreciates the person's opinion. As it was mentioned earlier in the article, footage emerged back in April of the 27-year-old NBA player getting close to other women in what ended up being one of the biggest celebrity scandals of the year. Us Weekly later revealed the rumors were true, and Thompson actually did cheat on Khloe with 5 different women. Even though that all went down, Khloe and Tristan stayed together, in a decision which bothered the rest of her fans, family, and friends. Furthermore, Khloe, today, fought back against a report from the Daily Mail that she said she endured a tense dinner with her basketball-playing boyfriend. The host of Revenge Body said that these days, she's too busy focusing on her little baby, True, rather than going out and partying with friends. She goes to bed around 10 p.m., 2 hours after her daughter goes to bed because she is too tired otherwise. That's why she yawned so much at the dinner table.